In this video, I'll show you how to terminate an Ethernet cable.
Ethernet cables are rather common. To terminate one, you will need an RJ-45 crimping tool, cable strippers, snips, and some RJ-45 jacks. There are two types of pin assignments, A and B. Strip the plastic jacket, being careful not to cut into the wires. Cut the thread. Pull apart the twisted pairs. Cut the plastic inner guide. Untwist the pairs, but keep the colors separate. Straighten the wires with snips.
For the B pin assignment, click the link on the screen.
Organize them from left to right. For A, white green, green, white orange, blue, white blue, orange, white brown, brown. Tightly arrange the wires according to the A or B format. Cut straight across the cables, 1/2 inch or 13 millimeters from the plastic jacket. Slide the RJ45 jack over the wires, making sure the wires slide into the correct slots. Without letting go of the plastic jacket, crimp the cable. Visually inspect the RJ45 jack. Each pin should be pressed into the individual wire. It's good practice to test each cable that you terminate. Here at Linxus Communications, we certify each cable we install to the highest industry standard. Thank you for watching our video. Please like it, leave a comment, and check us out at linxuscommunications.com.